My name is Warren Joyce, and I'm an aquatic fisheries technician with the Department of Fisheries and Oceans. I'm based at the Bedford Institute of Oceanography in the Maritimes Region. My work primarily involves the collection and analysis of data and samples from our local shark species. We generally have about 20 different species of shark in Canadian waters, ranging from the small spiny dogfish to the great white. We work very closely with both commercial and recreational fish harvesters to collect data and samples from the different shark species by accompanying them on commercial trips, attending local shark fishing tournaments, and through various tagging operations. From this work, we've been able to describe diets, determine age and growth, track their movements, and greatly increase our knowledge on the biology for most of our major species. We then use this data to assess our shark populations to ensure that they remain stable and healthy. As apex predators, sharks play a key role in our oceans by keeping a balance in the ecosystem with the species below them. I think it is important to Canadians that we manage our resources to the best of our ability, and having healthy shark populations are key to maintaining a healthy ecosystem in our oceans.